Hiroshima is indeed famous for her World Heritage Sites, but I've decided to take the leisure option. At first, I will go to pick Mekon oranges. It is like a treasure hunt, walking through the Mekon trees. Next is shelling fresh caught oysters. I'm relieved to hear the easy to follow instructions of the staff. And then, sea kayaking. The challenge of rowing has made me feel like I have become one with the ocean. When I return to Hiroshima, I will be sure to visit Etajima again. New discoveries await me.